What I'm going to be showing today is how to make this little neat little gift box. It's made out of $2 bills. It actually has a bottom and a top. You can put things inside of here, close it up. You can leave it on the table as a tip if you like, if you go out to eat and things like that. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get started on how to make this guy. And what we're going to start on is the bottom. And what you want to do is see this E in America. You want to give it a fold right in the middle of that E. So fold the paper to where it bisects that E. Here we go, fold across. And fold your paper in half. Now what you want to do is fold the paper in thirds. So you can fold it in thirds. And what you have is 7 segments. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now just go ahead and exercise those creases again. Back over. Now what you want to do is fold the border back, mountain fold. And do another mountain fold right at the top of the one. Have this in God trust you, Sean. Just like here, in God we trust. Exercise those creases. Now what you want to do is go ahead and make sure they all are folding in. So, like these creases here, most of them are already folding in. These valley folds, turn them into mountain folds. Like that there. Now, just for a second, flip this back out and turn it this way. Because what we're going to do is put valley folds going diagonal on each one of these segments. So,
this cookie. Watch me until the bubbles out, because
Probably froze like that. Now, I just got back over. And started pissing in. And I'm going to turn those over. Take no water in their room. Kind of walk all your toes down and just walk up, turn it as you push down on them. And once you get all the toes pressed in, and the diagram should start sitting down on itself. Like so. See how it just sits down on itself? Alright. Now that's her bottom segment. Now we want to get ready for our top part. So what you want to do is fold until that eye is divided in half, or this raw edge bisects the middle of that eye. Crease down. Fold in half. Next, we're going to fold into thirds. Alright. Exercise your creases. This being the top part, you want to fold your money, the top part, right up under, like this here, right up under that one. So, once you fold it right up under that one, $1 should be showing here. This raw edge meets right here. Just put another fold right at that raw edge. So now what you want to do is exercise your other creases on top of these new folds. Make sure they're all mountain folds. So mountain fold. Turn that valley fold into a mountain fold. Mountain fold. Mountain fold. Turn the valley into a mountain fold. And then you have another mountain fold. I'm sorry, that was the wrong way I told you. Now, no, I wasn't. Sorry. Okay, now, kind of open her back up. Keep this raw side up, the darker side out with the one on it. What we're going to do is set valley folds in. And how you set these valley folds in, you go ahead and give it a bend here and a little twist. And set valley folds from corner to corner, like so. Corner to corner, corner to corner, and corner to corner. And this last one, corner to corner. Now this last one, when you do that, you want to tuck that one inside. Make sure it's behind this big one. Now when you're setting them, go ahead and hold this part in that you're connecting. Hold that and press it. Twist in on all your diagonal parts. Press in and twist on all the diagonal parts. And it should set in like so. And there you have your lid. It should go right over your bottom part because we made it a little bit wider. Just like so. And now you have a nice little box you can leave as a tip if you like, or whatever you choose to do with it. You can place dollar coins inside if you want, or whatever you may want to put inside. It's your choice, but this makes a nice little gift box out of $2, or it's also a good thing to leave as a tip sometimes. It's not much of a tip, but it's pretty and nice, and they'd appreciate giving some money origami as a tip. If you like this video, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.